What would you do if you were asked to give up your dreams for freedom? What would you do?
I got a military age male on a cell phone watching the convoy over.
Would you think about all them people who gave up everything they had? Would you think about all them war vets? And would you start to feel bad? And free, it costs folks like you and me. And if we don't all chip in, we'll never pay that bill. Freedom isn't free. No, there's a hefty thug fee. And if you don't throw in your buckle, who will? If you don't throw in your buckle, fee. Freedom costs a buckle.